İlk önce dişinden acar. Bir şey sonra izliyorsunuz. From our grandmothers to our mothers to us, and now even our children, we've all grown up knowing what Chiquita means, great taste and quality. And Chiquita probably provided one of the first solid foods our mothers gave us as babies, bananas. Well, we have a treat for you today. Let's welcome our longtime friend, Miss Chiquita.
I'm Chiquita Banana, and I've come to say I offer good nutrition in a simple way. When you eat a Chiquita, you've done your part to give every single day a healthy start.
Woo! Thank you, Miss Chiquita, for being here.
Thank you for having me, Nikki. I'm so happy to be here to talk with you and all of your moms about Chiquita fruits and tasting new ways to make them fun for our kids.
So I hear you have some kid-friendly, nutritious snacks that our kids are going to love.
These are Chiquita Banana Sammies. Super simple to make. All the kids can make them. So what you do is you get a banana, Chiquita banana. Mm-hmm. All we have to do is peel it, mash it up. We add a little bit of peanut butter together, mix all of that up. Then we scoop it up, we put it on a graham cracker crust. Yum already. We make a graham cracker sandwich. You wrap it in plastic wrap, you put it in the refrigerator, freezer, for about an hour, and then you eat. You enjoy. So
it can be a spotty banana, it can be a fresh banana.
Absolutely. If it's a spotted banana, it's great. That's the value of the recipe. You can use them at any stage of ripeness.
All right, so what other recipes do you have for us?
Okay, so these are for a sweet and salty snack. They're called Chiquita Banana Socials. We're going to just line up some crackers. You just slice a Chiquita banana just into thin little slices, and we set them on top of the cracker. Then we drizzle a little honey on them. Yeah, they're really good. And we sprinkle a little bit of cinnamon on them. Yeah. Try one.
Mm. That is so amazing and so simple.
It really is. It's so yummy. All the kids love it.
And do you have any other favorites?
I do. One of my personal favorites is Chiquita pineapple spears rolled in toasted coconut. Or for a healthy frozen treat, try frozen Chiquita pineapple freezes on a stick.
I know where we can get some more of these great snack ideas at ChiquitaMoms.com.
Exactly. We're super excited about our new online community, ChiquitaMoms.com. There you can find great recipes and quick tips for moms.
Chiquita Moms is such a great website. I have a lot in common with the other moms.
ChiquitaMoms.com is a really great place for like-minded moms to really check out new recipes, help each other, inspire each other, lead better, active, more healthy lives, and to help their families thrive. And they trust Chiquita to be a part of that.
I love that. It's got great recipes on it. And all the moms are definitely going to thank me for bringing these delicious, nutritious snacks to all the soccer games.
It's true. You know, the website, it's fun. It's informative. It's entertaining. And you're right. It's a really great way to add more fruit into your day. There are so many Chiquita fruit recipes, like fruit kebabs using Chiquita pineapple chunks and Chiquita bananas. You can join ChiquitaMoms.com for free and join the conversation, read articles, learn crafts, find activities, find all those really great recipes that maybe you have and you'd like to share. You know, if you're looking for a little bit more on-the-go option in addition to our Chiquita bananas, we also offer our Chiquita Bites, which come in varieties. They're perfect for on-the-go. They go anywhere.
All right, so if we can't find these, we can ask for them?
Yes, please do. You can find them in your grocery store's refrigerated produce section. And you know, your kids are actually probably going to love our brand new Chiquita fruit chips.
I know, I have teenagers.
Oh, good. I'm so excited. Okay, so your teenagers, they're going to love them. We have this really unique drying process with just air. So it leaves the Chiquita fruit and nothing but the Chiquita fruit. So nature added the sweetness and we added a crispy, fun crunch.
Love They're really that. Fun.
Yeah, you can munch all day, any day, guilt-free.
That's wonderful. What a tasty treat for us today. Thank you, Miss Chiquita.
Thank you so much for having me. Thank you for letting me share the great taste of Chiquita. The Chiquita Blue Label is a symbol for great taste, nutrition, and quality all around the world. So remember to look for the famous blue sticker with my picture on it.
We will. Thank you, Miss Chiquita. Well, we had a great time today. I want to thank all my wonderful guests. We'll see you next time on Having It All.
To be lunch.
Ew.
When you hear this, it's time for a Ms. Frizzle field trip.
Take chances.
What a ride.
Take aim.
Whoa.
And get messy.
Gross.
See highly unusual stuff.
We're up Ralphie's nose.
Hop on the bus.
The Magic School Bus, tomorrow morning at 7 on Fox Rochester.
You don't do nothing. You don't want to do.
For you. The Checker Double Decker is now just 2 for $3. It's real big and really good. The Checker Double Decker, just 2 for $3.
Nine masks with the combined power to destroy the world.
We must find before the forces of darkness do.
Yes, we're back in action.
This fall, evil has a new face.
And some Devil Laurentine.
On an all-new season of Jackie Chan Adventures, premiering Saturday, September 13th, here on Kids WB.
Only the Checkers Right Side drive-thru has great deals like
our towering cheese double cheese deal, 2 giant patties, 2 slices of American Swiss or pepper jack, and now get 2 of these big boys for just $3.
Of course we here at the Left Side have the same deal. If only we could top it. I don't know. If only, perhaps we could find someone like racing great Ricky Bobby to endorse the Left Side drive-thru. What's that, Ricky? Left Side wins again? Yeah.
See Will Ferrell and Checkers in Talladega Nights, August 4th.
Only Riley's Right Side drive-thru has great deals like
our towering cheese double cheese deal, 2 giant patties, 2 slices of American Swiss or pepper jack, and now get 2 of these big boys for just $3.
Of course we here at the Left Side have the same deal. If only we could top it. I don't know. If only, perhaps we could find someone like racing great Ricky Bobby to endorse the Left Side drive-thru. What's that, Ricky? Left Side wins again? Yeah.
See Will Ferrell and Riley's in Talladega Nights, August 4th.
Hey, this is big news.
Cookie Crisp.
Chip's here with his new better tasting Cookie Crisp cereal.
It's got a bigger chocolate chip cookie taste.
I'll say. And if you love the new taste too, give us a howl. You're on the air.
They're loving it.
You're next.
Cookie Crisp.
Hey, it's part of a good breakfast. And if you love the new taste too, give us a howl.
Cookie Crisp.
Now with a bigger chocolate chip cookie taste.
Rabbit, how do you make it Saturday?
It isn't Saturday.
It's Wednesday.
Wednesday stole my car!
Yeah, not sure how that helps me.
Ooh, you just got served! Breakfast!
Welcome to Saturday!
Saturday!
Dance party!
A bit of Saturday every day. Part of a good breakfast.
What's this?
Don't eat it.
It looks fabulous.
Don't eat it.
Oh, that chocolate.
Don't eat it.
Look, less fat.
Okay, eat it. With tempting milk chocolate and heavenly nougat, but less fat, why forbid yourself the pleasure of Three Musketeers?
So how about a little company here? Ask and you shall receive.
Big on chocolate?
Not on fat.
Grown at last with my fruity-licious pebbles. A mermaid? Give me back my fruity pebbles. Honey? Oh, come on, Bonnie. I saved it. Now give me my pebbles.
Anybody for a quick bite?
Pulse Fruity Pebble cereal. Ponder good breakfast.
And now, our feature presentation. And now, our feature presentation.
Checker Double Decker, now just 2 for $3. It's real big and really good. The Checker Double Decker, just 2 for $3.
Vou conseguir fazer esse spray de purpurina funcionar a tempo do piquenique de verão.
Pra mim tá bonito, ursinho zangadinho. Agora entendi.
O problema é que essa máquina é tão complicada que duas mãos não bastam pra completar o serviço.
Então vamos procurar ajuda. Surpresa! Nós viemos ajudar.
Nossa, essa máquina é enorme.
Pra que servem todos esses botões aqui?
Não, pare com isso. É uma máquina muito delicada.
Por que não mostra pra gente o que você quer fazer primeiro, ursinho zagadinho?
Tudo bem. Não podemos cometer erro. Aqui está todo...
Sai!
Vamos, pessoal! Vamos trabalhar! Menos você! Você só... Olha!
Sim, senhor! O que é uma rebimboca da parafusina? Eu quero ajudar o ursinho zangadinho, mas como? Bom, não ia ficar mais fácil pro ursinho zangadinho se levássemos as ferramentas pra perto dele?
Com todos os parafusos, quem colocou todas essas coisas no meu caminho?
O que você está fazendo?
Fica bem mais alegre pintada de rosa.
Mas isso não é pra ficar alegre. Isso só tem que funcionar. E você, parada aí. Está usando as engrenagens erradas. Agora vou ter que fazer tudo de novo sozinho.
Surpresa!
Gostou das serpentinas? Acho que elas deixam a máquina bem mais divertida.
Por que está perdendo tempo com serpentinas?
Nenhum de vocês está ajudando em nada! Está tudo errado! Não dá pra fazer as coisas do meu jeito!
A gente quer fazer as coisas do seu jeito, mas não sabemos o que você quer. A menos que o nosso trabalho tenha que ser uma surpresa!
Eu não tenho tempo pra bancar a babá de vocês e construir uma máquina!
Iria bem mais rápido se você dissesse como ajudar.
Vocês querem mesmo ajudar?
Então achem a porta e vão embora! Eu consigo fazer isso sozinho! Eu não precisava de ajuda nenhuma mesmo. Ai, fica aí! Carambolas, talvez eu precise melhorar um pouco o meu desenho. E talvez eu precise de ajuda. Ajuda do meu jeito. Sabia que eu ia precisar desse ferro velho algum dia. Você demorou pra me chamar. Temos muito trabalho a fazer se quisermos terminar aquele spray de purpurina a tempo. Esse é o tipo de ajuda que eu preciso. As plantas não estão boas, mas vão servir por enquanto. Ei, o que você quer dizer com isso? Eu desenhei esse spray de purpurina. Vai lá organizar seus parafusos e me deixa fazer o trabalho de verdade. Quem esse cabeça de nuvem pensa que é? Falando como se eu não trabalhasse de verdade, não me deixando ajudar.
O que você está fazendo?
Esse não é o modo certo de se apertar um parafuso.
Quê? Mas eu...
Volte ao trabalho, se é que você consegue. Uau! Eu não sabia que era tão... zangadinho. Será que foi assim que eu falei com meus amigos? Não, eu só tava tentando fazer o serviço direito. Era desse cara aí que você tava falando. Ei, eu não disse que você podia fazer outra cópia. Por isso eu não pedi pra você. Ele não sabe fazer as coisas do meu jeito. Ei, eu inventei o meu jeito. Vai reclamar pra alguém que se importe. Nós nos importamos. Somos os ursinhos carinhosos. Não, não. Vamos trabalhar. Não temos tempo para esse negócio de carinho. Nem para bancar a babá. Ei! Me deixem entrar! Por todas as cópias! Vocês têm que me ouvir! Vocês são eu! Ursinha animadinha! Eu preciso de ajuda de verdade! Você não acredita como eu sou rude! Quer dizer, eles são...
Uau! Devagar, ursinho zangadinho! O que aconteceu?
Bom... eu fiz cópia de mim mesmo, mas eles não escutaram nada do que eu falei e nem me deixaram ajudar!
Ih, conheço essa história!
Oh, eu fui tão mal assim?
Você foi pior! Mas a gente sabe que não fez por mal.
Puxa, me desculpe por isso. Acho que agora você nunca mais vai querer me ajudar, né?
Bom, você me magoou naquela hora e isso me fez sentir muita raiva. Mas posso entender como se sente sendo chutado da sua própria oficina. É claro que eu posso te ajudar. Ainda somos amigos, tá?
Ótimo! Porque eu preciso voltar pra minha garagem. Vamos ter que pegar aquelas minhas cópias de surpresa. E eu sei como entrar.
Vamos indo!
Ah, ursinho zangadinho, acho que vamos poder ajudar mais se você der uma coisa pra cada um fazer.
Hã? Tá bom. Ursinha animadinha, precisamos de cordas pra descer até a oficina. E vamos precisar de ferramentas pra abrir a porta secreta. Ursinha generosa, resolve isso?
Aham. Yel, me fala, por favor. Yel, me fala, vai.
Bom, você pode cuidar pra que nosso plano seja uma surpresa.
Oh, é a minha cara.
Pronto. Vamos trabalhar. Pronto! Funcionou! Obrigado, Ursinho Sol.
Quem disse que eu tenho que fazer do seu jeito?
Do meu jeito é mais rápido. Mas do meu jeito é melhor. Do meu jeito é melhor e mais rápido. Do seu jeito é lento e pior.
Você não sabe nada.
Você não sabe melhor. Nada. Cai fora daqui!
Surpresa!
Carambolas, isso foi... diferente do que eu planejei, ursinha surpresa. Mas foi bom. Ótimo. Agora nunca mais vou terminar essa máquina. É impossível fazer alguma coisa com você. Acho que não vou mais precisar da ajuda de vocês. Ainda bem. Você já tentou trabalhar com esse cara? Eu! Mas era você que estava fazendo tudo errado. Eu estava fazendo as coisas do meu jeito. Carambolas! Até eu estava ficando cansado de mim mesmo. Acho que devo desculpas a vocês. Todos estavam me fazendo um favor por amizade e eu não estava sendo nem um pouco amigável.
Relaxa, tá tudo bem. Nós entendemos.
Além disso, dessa vez você foi um grande líder.
É mesmo? Obrigado! Porque eu queria que vocês me ajudassem com outra coisa.
Trabalhar na sua máquina?
Não, pra jogar uma super partida de emblema de barriga no parque.
Isso depende. Vamos ter que jogar só do seu jeito?
Será que dá pra alguém me tirar daqui? Pessoal? Oh.
Clear blue sky, the sun is shining bright and yellow.
All right, Fisher, hand over your lunch money.
Penelope?
It's Nell.
Okay, Nell. Do you watch Fox Kids?
Yes. No.
You don't watch Spider-Man, Power Rangers, or Woody Woodpecker?
No.
At the very least, you should watch Godzilla.
Why?
No reason.
Watch Fox Kids. Whoa. Saturday mornings and weekday afternoons.
Drivers who want to get the most out of their cars. It's Bridgestone or nothing.
Hi, I'm Joaquin Mahalis, and I play Tanya. I love that Tanya goes on this journey. The audience really gets to see her grow from this young woman that's just getting to college into this young woman that's really realizing who she is and taking ownership of that. The most challenging part about this role is that Tanya goes through some very deep experiences, and as an actress, it's not possible to convey those things without also going through them as well. She has a relationship with her father that is a bit difficult because he's very busy. She also has a difficult relationship with her best friend Julie because Julie is white and Tanya is going through this journey of finding out how to own herself as a young black woman, but also wants to marry those two with her best friend. She wants to marry the life she has with her best friend with the life she has as a young black woman joining a sorority. And those things can be hard to do sometimes. Making sure that Tanya really gets the point across that is something that she's really striving for and something that she wants, and really committing to going through that myself. I have a lot of things in common with Tanya. She's very independent. She wants to be known and liked for being an individual. She doesn't want to be just one of many. She wants to be herself, and she wants people to respect her and love her for being the person she is. And I admire that about Tanya. People should come see this show, first of all, because it's a great show. And secondly, because it touches on so many issues that we are facing today, like race and like friendship and how to be yourself, but also be there for other people, and how to love people even through difficult times. And I think that's something that everyone, no matter what your background is, you can relate to that.
Hey! DVD video, movie music and more. Warner Home Video, Nelvana, Walt Disney. Pork Life and Modern Cartoons. Paramount, Nickelodeon. Hit Entertainment, Nick Jr. Sesame Workshop, Barney Home Video, Playhouse Disney, Ragdoll, Hot Animation, PBS Kids. Big Idea, Jim Henson, Sony Wonder, Universal Studios, Ramp Slam Children's Film, The Wiggles, Wonderwing.com, WGBH, Scholastic, Cartoon Pizza, Cup of Coffee, Leap Frog, Cookie Jar, Taffy Entertainment, Mike Young, Telegale, DQ Entertainment, Hanna-Barbera, Sony Pictures Home Entertainment, Wild Brain, Happy Nest, Curious Pictures, The Baby Einstein Company, A Pink Company, NYA proudly present.
I wonder what it is.
Everyone's favorite only children's of the Join Again and Again. One of the most popular valuable like best DVD and video ever. It's in beloved stories of our time, is an animated original legacy well get action the best successful childhood collection. Look for them on DVD and video. Year celebrate, Maggie Flat of Half.
Are the other six layers just as flat?
This is the other six layers.
Including bonus features, music video, behind the scenes, extra footage, and more.
Don't worry, guys. This isn't over yet. Contract or no contract, I'm gonna get Big Red back, no matter what.
And believe your brand new better. Available bring home original educational video cassette segments for the DVD crew, full of activities your whole family and the characters. Join celebrate. Play with music. Now most of all, join celebrate. Kibber and Tiger Richie of the Ant.
Ants, Tiger! Ants!
Oh, ow, ow, ow, ew!
Old Spectacular Worldwide place to play and return to program series each day. Classics come die all your wacky fun best-selling DVD.
Oh, man!
With a big save the ultimate stores and much more. Anything. Helping television looking to the world. Your better DVDs preschooler network shows our magical friendship forever. Be sure to collect them all.
Come on, everybody!
See you next time. Love Talks.
DVD video, movie music and more. Plus look for even more new releases coming this year. Only from The Wiggles, Barney Home Video, Leap Frog, A Pink Company, Hanna-Barbera, Wonderwing.com, Nelvana, Cartoon Pizza, Cup of Coffee, Nickelodeon, Ramp Slam Children Film, Scholastic, Playhouse Disney, Wild Brain, Happy Nest, Hit Entertainment, Taffy Entertainment, Mike Young, Telegale, DQ Entertainment, Pork Light and Modern Cartoons, Sesame Workshop, WGBH, Nick Jr., Universal Studios, Cookie Jar, Sony Pictures Home Entertainment, Curious Pictures, The Baby Einstein Company, Big Idea, Warner Home Video, Paramount, PBS Kids, Walt Disney, Sony Wonder, Hot Animation, Jim Henson, Ragdoll, and Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Visit us at www.dvdvideo.com today.
For you. The Checker Double Decker, now just two for $3. It's real big and really good. The Checker Double Decker, just two for $3.
You gotta eat, yeah, you gotta eat Checker.
Come here.